Welcome to the Duke of Westminster Award 2016.